This is the truck here. They said they were doing good business, so they had to move to another location. But they're back. These food trucks are doing illegal activity. I'm not being fined. This truck here, they're cleaning it and putting it back into this area. Changing the names, I guess, and redoing the names on them. This is at 6400 New Hampshire Avenue at the gas station. Then we come down. And we have another food truck at the gas station. You all right, young man? This one's at 6360 New Hampshire Avenue in Takoma Park, Maryland. This food truck was shut down by the health department, and they're back open again now. October the 14th, 2021. These individuals look like they're changing the name of their truck. That's what they're doing. They're pulling the old name off and putting another name on the truck. Unbelievable. Just go down and change the name and then get a new license, up under a new license. Let's see what happens on this incident.